Hello YouTube, today we're going to see how to fix Forza Horizon 5 not launching, crashing, freezing and black screen errors in Windows PC. To fix this, follow the steps. First, you have to uninstall your antivirus. It can be Avast, AVG, Bitdefender. What you have to do is you have to go to apps and features. Then you have to search for your antivirus. Here I'm having Bitdefender. Just you have to go to this Bitdefender and just click on uninstall. And click on yes. Then click on remove Bitdefender and click on I want to permanently remove it and click on next. You have to remove any antivirus completely. Just disabling the antivirus will not work. You have to uninstall the antivirus and then launch the game. You will not face any launching issue. The next step, what you have to do is you have to install the latest graphic driver from NVIDIA and AMD. So you have to go to nvidia.com and then you have to search for graphic drivers. And you can see NVIDIA has updated the latest graphic drivers for Forza Horizon 5 and new AAA titles. And similarly, AMD website, you can download AMD drivers. And always you can check for updates from your PC. Go to NVIDIA GeForce Experience and then go to drivers and check for updates. So this will optimize the game for playing. So this is a solution for fixing the launch issue. Then what you have to do is you have to go and right click the launch icon and launch the Forza Horizon executable file as administrator. And you can also create a shortcut to desktop and run the shortcut as administrator. And also, if you are facing still the launch issue, then you have to disconnect your controller and play with keyboard. This worked for many people. And if you are having a black screen issue after the logos with just music playing, it is the headset issue. Go down to your taskbar in your volume setting, set your headset off. And also for some people, disabling the stream overlay also helps. You have to go to in-game settings in your stream and uncheck enable the stream overlay within the game. So these are the possible fixes you can do for Forza Horizon 5 for not launching, crashing and freezing and for black screen for Windows. Just tell me in the comment section below which solution worked for you. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.